This is a Dubai dream. This is the time right now to execute on this, and welcome to Dubai.
At this point, there's 100 plus Cosmos blockchains, $1 billion, even in these conditions, amongst the IBC volume, and that $40 billion collective market cap.
All sovereign, decentralized, independent, and with their own customer partners.
Hands down, the stack as it exists today is the best chain development kit that exists. Period. Across literally every component of the stack.
Activate.
The Cosmos is there. It's the future, it's the place for builders to build something meaningful, and we are building it, we are part of it, and surely this will be a big thing.
They're using the Cosmos stack, they're run by the values, the sovereignty and interoperability and the power that the Cosmos stack provides.
Bring value to your customers, and it comes back. And so I think product first, solving problems first.
Surely it's the best tech stack that you can have. To build something with the real utility and real adoption.
The greatest edge the Cosmos has is its culture, is the people themselves.
Activate.
It's going to continue to separate Cosmos from all these other ecosystems as we have the greatest experimenters, the greatest tinkerers, and the most passionate.
We have been tech first for many years. We've got great tech. Time and we go from tech first to growth first. That's all we need to be doing, and that's going to be 2025.